therapist, yoga instructor, and belly dance fitness instructor. So I do a little bit of everything, and I'm here to help give a little guidance and give you guys a nice morning yoga routine. I just call it the lazy person yoga because I am lazy on getting myself up and starting my day out with a little bit of yoga. So now I can't complain that I cannot not do it because Leona just made a lazy person yoga routine and she's going to talk me through it. So let's get started.
Great. So I'm going to have you come down onto your back. I'll just sit here to the side.
Thank you. the knees are open.
So you should feel a nice stretch through the inner thighs. If that's a little bit uncomfortable, you can always have blocks beside the bed, and you can actually place a block under the knee and let the knee fall open and rest on the block. Or you always have pillows on the bed, so you can use pillows under the knees as well. And especially guys, because they have such tight hamstrings and hips, a lot of times you will need a pillow or a block to start with, because the legs aren't going to come open very far, and that's just going to give you support. And as the legs relax, you can gradually pull the pillows out and let the legs open more. Now just slowly straighten the legs.
I just went blank.
Exhale, palms to heart. And then from here, you would just come again. So inhale it up. Exhale, hinging forward. Inhale to a flat back. Exhale forward. Inhale up. Exhale, palms to heart. And you can repeat this for as long as you like. I suggest 5 to 10 minutes in the morning. Or you could do a whole half hour of sun salutations.
And that's it, guys. And thank you, Leona, for, you know, making a video with me. And if you want to see me in one of her videos, the link will also be right down below. And I love you guys, and I'll see you next time.
Great. Bye. Working with you. Bye.